named Terry was a friend of mine. Spent 27 years in a pen and got free at 55. They cut him loose with $180 and two dimes. After all those years spent thinking about his crime, I met him walking the streets of Jackson, Mississippi, living on the side of the road in a tough part of the city. Said he was looking for work and just trying to stay busy, so he gotta go back to Parchment, Mississippi. He said you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. I ain't no bad man, but I'ma do what it takes to stay alive. Out here you can get in with the wrong. He said I'm worried, John, 'cause I might not be free for long. One night a man walked up, about 25. Said, old man, give me your money and you can stay alive. Well, Terry got that money back, but not without a fight. He left that young boy tattooed with a 5-inch switchblade knife. He said, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. I ain't no bad man, but I'ma do what it takes to stay alive. Out here you can get in with the wrong. Said I'm worried, John, 'cause I might not be free for long. Give it long enough and it'll catch you in time. When the streets take over and you see those flashing lights, standing over man number two with blood on the same old knife. Terry, why'd you do it, man? It just went the rest of your life. He said, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive. I ain't no bad man, but I did what it took to stay alive. Out here I got in with the wrong. And now I'm worried, John, 'cause I might not get out at all.